Following part one video, learn how Sarah manages date constraints, lead and lag time, milestone conversions, and critical path management. Enhance your project planning skills with advanced features. To ensure that the event's venue is comfortably organized for all ticket holders, there is a one-week delay after ticket sales close. Sarah adds a date constraint to the dependency chain, indicating the earliest start date for the dependent task. Date constraints are represented by solid vertical lines at the beginning of dependent tasks. Start constraints can also be added from the table by enabling the Start Constraint field. Additionally, Sarah enables the Assignee field to assign tasks. To allow tasks to start before their predecessors are marked complete, Sarah uses the Lead Time feature to specify task overlap. She simply clicks on the Task Dependency field in the Predecessors column and enters a minus sign, followed by the number of days. To allow the marketing team enough time to generate excitement for the event, Sarah plans to add a waiting period for the Marketing and Promotion Strategies task. By entering a plus followed by the number of days in the Task Dependency field, she creates a lag time. Lead and lag time enable the control of task sequences, introducing pauses or overlaps as needed, without being restricted to specific calendar dates. One day before the event, there will be a dry run of presentations. Sarah converts this task into a milestone and does the same for the final setup check task to indicate critical event points. Cassie, the event coordinator, is in charge of the rehearsal and run-through task. She reschedules the task a few days ahead without verifying the dependency. Sarah sees the red arrow on the Gantt chart, indicating it is on the critical path. Wrike's conflict monitor alerts her that the date shift conflicts with her original plan. Sarah reschedules the task on the timeline and tells Cassie that it has a critical date constraint and cannot be moved. Sarah uses Gantt chart snapshots to capture key project stages. These snapshots serve as reference points for tracking progress, comparing changes, and communicating updates with stakeholders. By leveraging this feature, Sarah maintains a clear overview of the project's evolution, ensuring alignment and transparency within the team. Thanks to Sarah's strategic planning and expert utilization of Wrike's Gantt chart, the corporate conference was a great success. Unleash the magic of meticulous planning and seamless execution with Wrike's Gantt chart today.